Hey everybody!
Hello gang!
We're Baffled Kaz and Geoff from BaffledShadows Gaming, and we're back on Scorched Earth at the oil field.
Woo!
We have two pumps, because you find them in drops, and it saves loads of metal.
Yeah.
So, given we've got these here, and there's a bunch of metal nodes around here, we figured it's about time to build a mining outpost.
Yes! Mining!
So, we already started off with the foundation for a house.
It's nice and flat here.
Yep.
I grew.
For once.
Okay.
It's entirely in foundations, and you're going to finish up the rest.
Indeed. So what I'm thinking here is something sort of Saxon-like. So a nice triangular hut type deal. Hmm. Which means you have to be very careful with the walls.
Yeah. They're all good to place when they're in the middle like that, aren't they?
Yep.
I also have trouble telling from the ghost image, you know, which way it's actually facing.
Yeah, it's iffy.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Bad wall.
Because, yeah, it has ghost images of the wooden slats on the inside, but you can kind of see them through the ghost image, so it's hard to tell.
If you're close enough, it's not too bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Success!
So, this is going to be the house. And then we want... with that, that side, that there, that there, that there, that there.
And then roofs on the top.
Same on the other side?
Yes.
Because we want a thatch roof on the top. Because that's what they used in the olden times.
Mm-hmm.
But also...
make it look all authentic light. Like...
we also need a regular ceiling on here. Because it's scorched earth, so we need to have an adobe structure if we want to be safe from the heat.
Yes.
So stone hopefully durability. It's going to work like this. So now this will provide insulation for this level.
Mm-hmm.
And I can drop the thatch on top and it won't have any detrimental effects. That's out here. Might look a bit funky. But
doesn't also have the benefit of if the interior is cased in a door, then predators can't break through.
Yeah.
So the core is safe.
Well, the other thing we were going to do is we were going to build an adobe pallisade around the entire area.
Yeah. Everybody needs walls.
Everyone needs walls.
Yes. And usually get wolves and rexes spawning in this area, so definitely need the defense.
It's fairly dangerous.
I'm going to check these for oil, actually.
Snap. There we go.
Hey, about 3 stacks. Nice.
Doesn't want to snap. It's being annoying. It wants to snap there. It's fine snapping on the top one. Doesn't like the bottom one.
Well, arc building for you.
Yeah.
Can be a mite tricky at times. I'm just surprised I managed to find a bit of land that didn't need any ceilings.
There
instead
we go.
Of foundations.
One ye olde Saxon hut.
Yay.
Now to get the inside sorted out. Some doors.
We've got a couple of smithies for storage as well.
Yeah. And because we need to have it off kilter, we're going to have this line being the walkway and then have all of the servicey type stuff along this wall.
Yep.
So it's nice and organised. I think I've got some smithies in here.
Functional!
And some refining forges. Oops. There we go.
Need to make up some beds and bring them over here.
Yeah. See, unfortunately, this place is too... because it has to be one high, it's too short for the bigger boxes. However, smithies work almost as well.
Yep.
There we go.
Well, they basically are de facto boxes now, because you can build with them too.
They're quite useful.
75 spaces for
things. It depends how much space you've got.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to drop the refining forges along here. And these are away from the main structure, because at some point we want to upgrade to the industrial forge.
And it will
which
be
hot. Well, mostly it needs like a huge amount of space.
Yeah.
So we can expand this platform, hopefully to as big as we need to be.
Also very hot.
Cool and hot in equal measure.
Woo! Right. So, given that we've got a lot of building materials to move, we need to start shuttling things across now.
Right, yes. So now we need to get some fence posts laid out so we can build the walls. And that is going to take a while.
Yep.
So we will see you in a few.
Okay, there's our compound wall done.
Yay! Looking our good. Pallisade with a fence post topper.
Snazzy. Nothing but the best. Right, so now I just need to put these gates in.
Mm-hmm. The most important and vital piece.
Oh.
Yeah. That and is. You'll notice we're not using adobe fence posts, we're using stone ones. Because they take up a lot less real estate. Or screen real estate. So they're a lot easier to deal with.
Yep. In the second gate. There we go.
And as usual, the gates need to be put in last, because if anything in this wall is destroyed, the gates will explode.
Even if it's like in the middle of the wall over here, yep. It'll explode the gates.
Yep. Because they're snap defense posts.
Arc building moves in mysterious ways.
Gates achieved. Right.
Awesome. Right. So now since we've got over Ham Kilo, we can go do some mining.
Whee! Mining.
Go, giant land cuttlefish.
Yay.
I just thought the shape of an ankylo looked like cuttlefish, like.
I suppose. Oh yeah, you give that rock a boshing.
Come on. Where's that mark? What are we gathering? Ah, there we go. Oh, it didn't like me sitting right on top of it.
No, it usually doesn't. There's a.
It's fine if you're sitting on a rock and use the attack, it's fine, but.
As long as you're flat, if you're angled, it can. The hitbox can be above the hitbox of the rock.
Oh, well.
Lots of stuff.
800 metal. Open. Hardly move.
Barely move. Awesome.
I haven't even destroyed that one rock. Then again, Ham Kilo here has got like 205%.
Not quite hard enough.
Yeah. But they'll gradually get levels from living here. Well, not living here. Doing this.
Yeah.
We found that, on the island, we left the Ham Kilo at the mining outpost, but it's going to be fairly easy to just pick it up and take it back home.
Yeah, because we have wyverns on this, on Scorched Earth.
And they're lazily gliding speed is quite fast.
Yeah.
Not to mention their...
Oops. I pressed light too quickly.
Right. So we get all this cooking up. The last of it there?
Yep.
Yeah, got some stone there. Right.
Probably just chuck the stone.
Yeah.
Bye-bye stone. Okay. Yeah,
not berries, yay. Right.
I'll get the birds. Do you want to fly Ham Kilo back to base?
Uh-oh. See if we can grab Ham Kilo here. The speed in the turning circles means it's a bit trickier to pick things up. Whoa. There we go.
Fortunately, we've got a nice straight run across there.
Yep, having that does help.
Onwards! Full speed ahead!
Woo! Come on, Ham Kilo!
I will catch up to you at some point.
Eventually.
Bye! Stupid base movement speed, RG. If only they didn't have all of the weight.
Oh well. They're better at carrying stuff than... fire. Not to self. That's not the drop key.
Not to self.
Not an RG.
It's not a Quetzal.
Yeah. There we go. Whew. Better if I didn't hit any of the other creatures at the base. Must learn trigger discipline.
Yep.
There we go.
All back safe and sound?
Yep.
Cool. Well, did you say you wanted to go tame something?
Yeah, there was a max level Paraceratherium hanging around in the desert.
Do you want to go see if it's still there?
Yes, hang on, it's going to kill this raptor. This is our base! There we go.
Let's go find the watchtower's working.
It wasn't actually near a watchtower.
I think we need to move our watchtowers.
Yeah. They don't seem to be ideally placed. Oh well. Right, so let's go and see about that Paraceratherium, because max level can't not get the max level. Okay, should be that greyish one over there.
Yep, I see it.
Cool. Right, so in theory we'll be safe up here. I've got a
well, we've got
bit
birds.
Further down.
As long as we've got the range for it. That yeah. Looks like I had the range for it.
Yep. Certainly wants to get to us. Hello.
It's under cover of rocks from me.
I can get it from here.
Moving time.
You can perch down here.
Look on the inside, line.
Aha! Right.
Aha! You have been ambushed!
Good plan.
Pincer movement! Now where have you gone?
Going in a circle.
Confused.
I was wondering, is it just gonna, if it can't get to us, is it just gonna run off? Or is it just
it shouldn't.
Oh, it's stuck on some trees. Even better. Hold your head in that position. Wait, no. I said hold your head in.
It does damage to trees, it's part of our daring.
Oh yeah. Ah, its head is trying to knock me off this rock.
Ah. Try darts in the behind. Oh! Is it starting to flee?
Possibly. Yeah, that was quite explained.
No. Drop one more in it.
Not into the desert.
I will chase you until you want to stomp this. Oh. Roar! Shoot it! Yeah. Shoot it while it wants me. Go! Darts!
In the head. don't move your head when I'm trying to hit you. Uh-oh. Oh, we can't knock me off from here. Where are you? Ah.
Bloop. What?
It'll be handy if it stays in that position and falls over here. It'll be a bit easier to defend if it's only got a couple of directions it can get to.
That's what I was thinking. That's why I charged after it.
Oh, you running?
He is.
At least with these, there's less worry of you getting them with the darts.
Uh-huh.
And they're big, tough things.
They are indeed.
Oh, you're running off again. Or at least running towards Geoff.
No, definitely running off. Turned away from me. Come on, be herded!
Back over here.
Mobile sheepdog. Ow.
Ooh, right, okay. Thank you again.
Angry again.
Go this way. Hello. Ooh, up it goes.
Nope, can't flee from a 200% movement speed, RG. Not gonna happen. Stupid wolf, get out of the way.
I don't think I can hit from here. Should I follow? Follow after you.
Come on, be herded. Whoa!
Trouble.
Stupid thorny dragon, get eaten.
Come back!
And my gun's jammed.
Oh dear.
Bonk! in the butt.
Is it turning around again? Is it still fleeing?
Hopefully it's still fleeing. I will chase you and shoot you in the butt.
Slow Audrey. There's a raptor there. I'll deal with him.
Honk.
Raptor.
Whoops. You okay?
Yeah, it's just trying to eat Arden. Hang on.
That's okay, Arden can take it.
Very good, it went off the cliff?
Yep.
Ah! Come back! At least the top is still staying high if it keeps running off.
Yeah. Trying it in front of it and chest it the other one. But we can try that again.
Oh. Oh, great terror birds now. Go away.
Yeah, you sort that out.
I'll sort this out. Anonymous.
Probably shoot him in the head, but. Bonk. There we go.
Yeah, it's down. Awesome. Whew. That took some doing.
Right.
Okay. So the kibble for this is normally Pachycephalosaurus kibble, which we can't get on this map. So probably start taming it and then feeding it lots of veg.
Yeah, I think we did the maths and figured it would be about 8,000 food down.
Yep, on our values.
So that's about half its food value it needs to lose.
Right. We're going to be here a while.
Indeed we are.
Okay, we'll babysit this. And come back once it's ours. Or dead, one of the two.
Yeah, that definitely sounds like a good plan.
Oh great, sandstorm.
Good thing I brought a tent.
Yay!
Yay!
Okay. Should have a bit of food down now, yeah?
Yeah, should be.
Yep. Let's throw on one of these crops. Let's see how it goes. Nom nom nom. Still take a while.
Yeah, it needs to chew through each one of them at a time.
Yep.
Do we have a saddle for this? Lab girl?
I've got the engram for it, but I haven't got it yet.
Okay. So we're walking back to the west then?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Again. We'll go and take a look and see if we can build it now while we're waiting.
Yep, yeah, sounds good. I'll keep an eye on things here.
Back to base. But yeah, it takes all of the metal.
Possibly.
Which means, you know, getting the mining outpost done is probably an idea. Right. I think I just needed the smithy for this.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want to think of it? Do any of the saddles need the fabricator?
Don't think so.
Apparently only needs 10 metal. Or cool. Some fibre and some hide. Cheaper than I thought it would be.
Platform saddle's probably more expensive though.
Yeah. See how much is that? Probably that's probably all the metal. 70.
Okay. Reasonable.
You have some cementing paste. Probably be able to make the platform so.
Cool.
Let me have a look. We have exactly enough cementing paste to do that.
Huzzah!
Let me just get some hide. I think I've been hiding most of it on Drom. Here's the new Chester, since it takes up all the space.
Poor Drom.
I would have thought it'd take more than 70 metal. Then again, I suppose it's not a Quetz.
Yeah, it's the sort of the lower tier. Platform thing, so.
Yeah. This is like the smallest thing that can have one.
Yeah.
Yeah. How's its taming progress going?
It's about a third done.
Still eating. I I miss being able to use kibble for this.
Yeah.
Right. Let's meet up. I'll head back.
Almost getting there. Close. It's getting close. Soon. Soon.
Hey. What's this one called?
Parabel?
Parabel. There we go.
Press ammo?
Yeah, it should be on our inventory. We can get to it. Yeah.
Well.
I don't want it. Hey.
Yay.
Nice.
Success.
Success.
Paraceratherium achieved.
And platform saddle. Deeper than I remember. Anyway. We got the mining outpost and bonus Paraceratherium. Nice. 120.
Nice.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.